What's going on, YouTube? All you plastic model builders out there, this is Dan Leone, Plastic Building Model 101, and we are beginning to do the painting, interior painting of our Tamiya Japanese Zero. And we're going to start doing our interior painting. Now, my last video, we talked about how we can clean our parts, how we can go about cleaning them, how do we go about doing it, and so forth. And as I mentioned before, you can either use a plastic prep. Basically, it's alcohol based. It's pink. Or you can also use a straight. You can also use like a alcohol. Whatever you do not use MEK because that will melt the plastic. That's too strong. Also you can use, I always use Dawn, the household liquid soap that you can get at any store, supermarket, dollar store, or any hardware store. I get mine from Home Depot because that's where I work. So we are going to start painting the interior of our model. I have the instructions. I'm going to bring this over here. And let's see if I can bring this a little bit closer if I can. If not, yeah, I can. Good deal. Good deal. Perfect. Okay. So basically we're gonna start our interior parts, like our cockpit. And now I usually airbrush, but I'm still a little bit old school. So I like to just start doing a paintbrush method. So what I do is I'm using Aeromaster Interior. And I'm gonna turn on this light here. I'm using this Aeromaster Mitsubishi Interior Green. Now, this particular color was used mostly in the cockpit. The bluish green interior color was mainly used on the, basically inside the fuselage toward like the tail section and also around the engine parts. And inside the cowling, also in the landing gear bay area. So anyway, let's go ahead and start doing this. And here we go. And I always like to paint with the part still on the sprues because that way you don't have to worry about getting paint all over your hands and painting, or you also, like if you're airbrushing, you don't want to get paint on parts that where you don't want them to be at. And I just kind of dab it on. Like I said, it's going to be interior, so really doesn't have to look too pretty. Just enough to get. As you can see, I'm doing the cockpit interior, the cockpit floor. Now we're going to do the seat. Now I always like to do like a little another coat of paint. That way, in case if I miss some things, I can go back and paint it over. Yes, you do. You do hear a cat in the background. That's Boudreaux. He's probably wondering where everybody's at. And next, we're going to do the instrument panel. As you can see the progress. Okay. Well, that pretty much sums it up for some of the interior parts. I'm sure there are more interior parts. That's what I was looking for right there. Excuse me. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for interior painting. So until next time, this is Dan Leone, Plasma Model Building 101. Have a good night.